Look,
I know, man.
And we are about to get to this video.
I love that every time.
We're about to react to the boy Eminem, Chloroseptic.
Mm-hmm. Want to give them a little backstory before we hop into it. If y'all don't know, Eminem album just dropped like maybe, I want to say a few weeks ago. Yeah. And it hadn't really got a lot of good views.
Yeah, man.
Like, pretty much people have been saying it kind of sucks. Yeah. And from me and Brandon's personal experience from listening to the album, it's not really that good.
Yeah,
coming from him.
Giving a chance to
him, man.
So basically, he made this track. It's originally supposed to be on the album with 2 Chainz, but it got cut for whatever reason. And he basically made this track in the response to Joe Budden, because before the album actually came out, Joe Budden was like trashing it from the track listing and the album. He hadn't even heard the album yet.
The track listing is trash.
That's kind of how this kind of started up.
I would have never thought that too. Joe Budden, he a real dude, man. I know he said he retired from rap, so he can't be biased, I guess. So like,
I understand why he said it, but the way he said it kind of came out pretty harsh. Yeah. So that's why Eminem just spazzed on
to
it.
To be signed to him, just let you know, for real, he really got to be honest about it, because he could have lied to me, like, no, man, he wasn't bad. He wasn't.
Yeah.
Good job, Bill.
Yeah, like, so we're going to check it out or whatnot, since y'all been requesting it, and you know what I'm saying? We're going to, you know, give our little feedback on it. You feel me?
What's wrong with Doug? Hey, man, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, follow your boys on Instagram, and make sure you hit us up on Twitter as well. Push your boys to be on Twitter, because you know we need to be more active on social media. So if y'all pushes, we're going to be more active. You feel me?
Let's get it. Let's get into this. Gang, gang. Chain gang. Hang, hang.
Ooh. Bang, bang. Ooh. Sitting in his mud like bang, bang.
Ooh, ooh.
Nigga saying, oh, like wang, wang.
Yeah. Ooh. I don't know what that was, but I like it, though.
That's literally.
Wu-Tang.
I like that. Gang, gotcha.
All right,
Chloroseptic. Yeah, take him to church. I'm talking to tabernacle.
Yeah.
It's the return of the price natural. Walk in the spot, make a woman smack. In a fruit fight, I aim at your Adam's apple. Boom, in the candy car, eating the candy bar, my girl eating the candy apple.
Yeah.
I'm on the ass off. I aim at that goose.
2 Chainz came in real smooth.
Right? 2 Chainz?
This is a side of 2 Chainz that I like to see. When 2 Chainz is actually coming and attacking the beat, he's not like, I mean, he know how to rock the beat regardless. Mm-hmm. I give him that, but I do like this better when he can come in attacking the beat.
He had no other choice.
I'm gonna make them regret me taking me off the first.
You know,
the song with him, you better
you gotta go in, no matter who you are.
Who's fresher? I don't know who you
are. He's like a, I think he's a New York rapper. I could be wrong, but he's one of the new rappers.
We got some shivers in my cup. But yeah. I like him how he came in. Let's go.
Brandon caught that. He caught that, ladies and gentlemen. My boy Brandon on it. My boy Brandon, it's the weekend.
That's Freddy Krueger?
Yep.
Remember that?
Freddy.
That was a hypothesis.
Should have been on his verse. Should have been on the album on this song.
Yeah, might have been Eminem's first mistake.
I didn't even hear the album all the way, but if this was on there,
it wasn't.
It would definitely.
So the original version was just Eminem and Fresher? Or?
Yeah, the original version was Eminem and Fresher. Wow. This should have been on there. And he actually, 2 Chainz had tweeted, somebody had asked him, why you not on, I thought you were going to be on an album.
You dummy!
He was like,
you big dummy!
They just, he put me, you know, he kind of cut me off the album, but maybe next time. So clearly he should have been on that film. Eating it, fam. Eating it.
2 Chainz got flow, man.
Nah, his flow
is. 2 Chainz is really underestimated by a lot of people.
Yeah.
You know, AKA. To Tay Boy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I don't know about that, huh?
Shoulda, yeah, coulda, woulda. Yeah. Alright,
Brennan. That's a classic, I'm sorry.
Just a little bit too far.
I'm talking this, you not. I'm talking bricks and you not.
Yeah.
Straight up and down, nigga, like 6 o'clock.
Yeah.
The equinox, this what the people want. Somebody at the door, I heard the speaker knock.
Yeah.
I'm at your door like Clara said. And you got strep on two complex me. Complex me. The shit I wrote is awesome, next year. Next year. I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Reckless.
You mean you're feeling up? The hook is just,
Yeah, you know.
That was a lot of his complaints about just the hooks weren't really that good on his album.
Okay.
But that was a big complaint of a lot of people.
I mean, I take it like this. Sometimes people be having them mediocre hooks because they smash in the verses.
Yeah.
So I get it. Not even mediocre, like J. Cole used to do that a lot. Mm-hmm. You know, he would just have like a generic
hook,
but his flow throughout the whole song is just hidden to the point where it takes up for it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I just wanted to point that out.
Right? Yeah, nice. You spot on with that one though.
It's all over the place.
Oh, this all just what he was saying.
I was about to say,
he's spazzing, but I just wish I
could.
You got that genius lyric app up to kind of really understand what he's saying.
Genius will have a bunch of question marks.
Question. You know what I'm saying? But
dog?
It's not like he's smashing it, so. Hey, he probably is saying some real stuff.
Words not found.
Maybe he's not speaking in English.
Nah, he's speaking English, just, you know.
Yeah, Ross, I'm trying to give him the benefit of the doubt. Ross, nah, he's speaking English. That's a show.
I heard some few words. So.
I heard that. That's one.
You wanna be in my shoes.
Okay, he's saying sentences
now. Stop pausing it.
Nigga.
Yeah, he trying to come out like Jay-Z. The last part of the verse I can hear.
I can't really hear what the fuck
he's saying. But the first part, I
Busta Rhymes.
It's like my son trying to talk.
Yeah,
bars.
Yeah. We gotta hit, fellas.
Like bang, 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 bars.
That's like a kid trying to talk for the first time.
Now we get into the main event, the welterweight champion, Eminem himself. Let's get to it.
Ladies and gentlemen.
I can hear him on this part.
Yeah.
I'm crazy.
He's like,
I feel like the whole time Eminem's just charging up.
Mm-hmm.
On Super Saiyan mode.
He's powering up.
Yeah.
All right.
Bin Laden with a pin, body in a bin, I begin slaughtering your men, bodies in a bin, Ali at a spin, golly in body with a sin, like a Saudi and a Taliban plotting in a bin, in a lobby yet again, a continental with an obvious intent, and I will not even relent upon a little, like Osama with a bomb under the Pentagon, a middle with a Pentagon, and hit a kid.
See them? See, goddammit. This is what I mean, Eminem.
I thought this is what he was gonna do on the album, so y'all telling me he wasn't spazzing like this?
Not like this, bro. He killed this within what? 13 seconds, 15?
Those first few seconds were better than most of the majority of that album.
Damn. Well, I guess I won't be listening
to I don't know what type of Yes Man Eminem got around him. I mean, you know, but
it seems like you gotta piss him off for him to really spaz out. So let Biden, him know. Good strategy. Kudos to you, Joe Budden, Bell, because
exactly.
My man went off in the first few seconds. I had a little brain aneurysm. Yeah.
Eminem just, like, Santa? Nah, he on.
He does exist.
The Eminem commercial, he really exists.
Let's get back into it.
Back and forth.
Yeah. Joe. You talking about Joe? Because Joe did say Walk on Water suck.
A lot of people actually said that that song sucked.
I wasn't a big fan of it either. That sucked.
So it sounded like a Mac Lemore.
So he's talking to you.
Probably so, man.
It was dope, but not for Eminem. I don't know.
Eminem is dissing y'all.
He dissed a lot of people, man.
But we trying to make this more personal.
But to get dissed by Eminem, I mean, I feel like it's a compliment. He knows my criticism exists. So
even though we haven't even recorded the criticism, he can sense
it. I did it.
He can sense the criticism.
Type of bullshit.
But your boy, it's the last resort. Something's gotta give, that's for sure. Yet you keep coming back for more. Not as raw as I was. Walk on water, sucks, bitch.
Suck my dick.
Come on the track, doesn't have fit. Before you heard it, so you phone your verdict. While you sat with your arms crossed,
you heard some reaction verdict.
Videos and talked over some chill. Now talk, y'all saying I lost it. You fucking horrible, wait on me. But now it days every flow, every cadence, I'm a singer. I draw inspiration out of hate. Real paper, I don't trace. But if I look strange and out of place, it's cause I'm an alien. That's why I write to the pages out of space. From 7 miles in the bar. How can I be down? All of us trying to pile in the car. Yeah. We shot for the stars. Yeah. Cause we only got so much time in this world. Yeah. So we're running to your height.
Yeah.
Dance to the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow. Yeah. Now I'm about to fool again. As soon as it gets luminous, the moon is lit. A freaking lunatic. A human computer chipping. I'm soon as stick a broom in the uterus of your hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid. Due to the mood I'm in, I'm losing it. You get you like a junior man. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed and did a lubricant. But super
Oh my god, bro.
Is my damn computer smoking?
Bro, why wasn't this on the album? Why? This is the Eminem we all know, bro.
Yes, man.
This man then switched the flow up more times than any rapper can possibly do that's new age right now, like the new age mumble rap. None of them niggas can switch the flow up like this.
No.
That's ridiculous, fam.
That was crazy.
That's ridiculous.
I gotta listen to that part.
Oh my Jesus.
Catastrophic. Christ.
You think you're critical? Yeah. Now I'm about to feel again. As soon as it gets luminous, the moon is lit. A freaking lunatic, a human computer chipping. As soon as they could brew in the uterus of your hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it. You get you like a junior man. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed and did a lubricant and put super glue in it. How many fucking raps?
Oh. Down.
Want to bet I smoked and you was hellbound, hellbound in my snowsuit. But am I supposed to sound like everything else out? Cause I don't get compared to it, only myself now. When I can see the fan with the fans and sound down. But the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the fuck have I booked? Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still
pause. Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. Oh, I'm done.
Bro,
I'm done. Time to eat the vocals to shit out Pro Tools. Eminem, what was this? Why do we not get this?
Well, it doesn't matter because it's like, it's kind of dope that you can get it whenever you want.
That's true.
Because a lot of people were down that he still had it.
Yeah.
This is the proof. The man ain't never lost it.
So, absolutely not. Maybe he needed y'all to doubt him because at the end of the day, he can still come back and show that he got it. Just like how we did Wayne for a few years. When
true.
He
very true. This is very true, fam. This is very true. So, yeah, hey, man.
That auto tune in Wayne did not work. It pisses me off. I mean, How to Love was cool.
Yeah. He still does it to the day.
I hated Lollipop, bro. Like, and that was his biggest record, but
She even wear hair down her back like mine. Like, it was the anthem.
Cause all the girls was like,
yeah.
That's what I said.
But that
was dope. Smelly ass.
Yeah.
But, Back on subject. This just lets you know that Eminem still got it, apparently. And I didn't listen to the album in its entirety.
Yeah.
But this sounds dope.
I don't know what Joe Budden thinks about this.
Sound like everything else out, cause I don't get compared to it. Only myself now, but I can see the fan when the fans are set down. But the only way I care is if I let myself down. But where the fuck have I put you? Time to eat the vocals and shit I approach you. You still want me to fill out dope you. Hoping the old slam's gonna spill out. Open fire on your whole camp with the shit I wrote you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand with a tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still I'm sold you. You just called my shit trash. Thank God I rap better when the odds are stacked. I don't act, I don't let the time be tracking when he's talking that garbage.
Hold up. Stop all of it.
Hold up. Hold up.
Professional.
Thank God I rap better when the odds are stacked. Revival's whack. I don't let the time be tracking when he's talking that garbage. Psychotic crap. What's your continent? What's with all the conscious rap? Beyonce this and Kalani that. I just added to the fuel in my pocket pack till I'm ready to respond that I'ma launch it at him. Idiot from the fucking embryonic sack to the body bag. I'll be back and when I am, I'll be at your fucking.
Oh, goodness.
Yeah.
Oh.
Bro, this man is a GOAT.
That's the Pursuit of Happiness clap.
GOAT.
Well deserved, man.
Hey.
Well deserved.
Ew. You still this got it, man. This album, but that right there, easily the hottest verse so far in 2018.
And it's crazy of not being able to fully hear the whole album, and I'm just like, I feel like I didn't miss nothing. Yeah. I feel like I even missed the part where he didn't smash.
Right.
Good. Don't let it taint you.
Yeah, I think
don't let it. Don't let it taint your memory of Eminem. Don't.
Cause
don't.
This is fire.
This leave. Fire. Let this be what you think the album should be.
I just want 2 Chainz in his verse though.
Yeah, 2 Chainz in his verse. Awesome, fresh. Could have kept him on the hook, but other than that, 2 Chainz in his verse. Eminem's verse.
They need something. To
legendary. Do in the legendary status.
We need something to do in the middle. But
yeah.
Yeah, man. If y'all like that video, man, go ahead and hit us with a thumbs up button. Down below, click it, please. Subscribe to the channel. Don't just watch it.
Yes, sir.
The boys is trying to grow up and grow and keep growing and keep on hitting the millions and the thousands.
Trying to grow out.
Spending thousands and all that. But you know what? If we grow, y'all grow. You feel me?
Exactly.
Eminem was fire.
Yeah.
I'm interested to know what Joe Budden may say or respond to this. But there's nothing else. Follow your boys on Instagram.
Yes.
Hit us up on Twitter as well. Again. Y'all boys get on Twitter. Hop on Twitter. Anybody that's on Twitter, go down and hit up our Twitters below. We're going to start responding back on Twitter right now.
Yes, sir.
Y'all down for that?
I'm ready.
I don't know to be on Twitter.
Okay, Ross is, he's not here right now. But, exactly. How you? But, me and Brandon at least are going to try myself to respond and stuff on Twitter. But y'all help us. Help us get on there. If y'all on there, if y'all on Instagram, follow us on Instagram. Like I said, over and over and over. Yep. But we trying to get big on social media because I suck at posting and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But with interactions from y'all, it forces me to say, you know what? I got to respond to the fam, the Clutch Squad.
Got to.
Feel me?
Got to.
If nothing else is said, I think I need some energy, man, because...
Give it to him. I mean, you know, the Eminem's energy, you know. But,
give it to him, bro. Give it to him, man.
Hey, you here, man, with the power of Eminem. The GOAT, man. He's the man of you, man. You gotta charge up. You gotta re-up, man. You gotta give the people what they want, man. You gotta hear them roar, bro. You gotta tell them. Tell them. You gotta charge up more, my brother. That ain't enough, man.
Say it.
That ain't enough, brother.
Say it.
Talk to him.
We in the clutch, baby.
Already.
Taylor about the fucking flex.